Women used to hate leaving here when the holidays were over. Somehow nowadays, we never seem to come to the place.
How would you get the time?
I suppose you're right.
Gee, it's good to be in a house again.
Of course, we people forget that you're miles and miles away from home. You must miss not having your own home to go to.
We miss a lot of things.
You ought to do that more often.
What?
Smile. It suits you. Oh, put a match to the fire, would you?
Sure.
The wood shouldn't be damp. Mother was here a fortnight ago. That's something I could miss cheerfully. Oh, don't close them completely. I want to look out.
At what?
Sky, guns.
We should do this more often. Suits you. Thanks.
I'd better go and make some tea.
Everything stops for tea in England.
Not always. Steve. Why didn't you ever tell me?
Tell you what?
I believe you're in some sort of trouble.
You believe that? You believe anything?
No. I believe you're hiding something.
What have I got to hide?
That American sergeant today, the one you picked a fight with.
I picked a fight. Made fun of the beret.
Anyway, he seemed to know you. You seem to know an awful lot about technical flying. Or so the boys who jump say. And that funny ring you wear. American officers wear that too. I noticed it today.
You ought to belong to the FBI.
Tell me.
There's nothing to tell.
Why the ring?
S. McKendrick, serial number 47532.
Go on, Canada. Go on.
I was flying a B-24 testing rockets. Bob Murray was my... He was my co-pilot. Bob was... used to call him Robbie. He and I were as close as any two guys could ever be. I was crazy about his wife and his kids. Practically lived at their house. One day we were coming in on a target. I was testing rockets. A rocket got caught in the tube. I got to thinking about Robbie and his wife and his kids. I knew I could land it without exploding it, but I got to thinking about them and I told him to jump. He didn't want to. He wanted to ride it down with me. I told him to jump because it was an order. He jumped and he...
He Roman candled.
Yeah. Yeah, he Roman candled. I had to tell his wife. Never forget the look on her face. That's when I handed him my resignation.
But why? It wasn't your fault. You gave the proper order.
Yeah, that's what the War Department said. That's what they all said. But I was through giving orders. You can give too many wrong ones.
You filled in quite a few blanks. Why you're over here in this regiment. Why you don't want to take a commission again.
Where'd you hear that?
Things get around. You know, you should have accepted. All that's over and done with.
So what?
Let's drop it.
I wish I could help you.
You can. No more true confessions.
Don't blame me for all of it.
I don't. I guess I'm just a sucker for candlelight.
The man with the camouflaged heart.